The National Weather Service issued severe winds during the storm watching number 399 effective 2 a.m. Thursday. This watch includes the following: Lake Michigan's Rock Island Passage to Sturgeon Bay, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid-Lake. Lake Michigan from Sturgeon Bay to Two Rivers, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid-Lake. Lake Michigan from Two Rivers to Sheboygan, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid-Lake. Lake Michigan from Sheboygan to Port Washington, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid-Lake. Lake Michigan from Port Washington to North Point Lake, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid-Lake. Lake Michigan from North Point Lake to Wind Point, Wisconsin, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid-Lake, and Lake Michigan from Wind Point, Wisconsin to Winthrop Harbor, Illinois, 5 nautical miles offshore to Mid-Lake, and the following counties, in Wisconsin: Green, Kenosha, Rock, and Walworth. Remember, a severe thunderstorm watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including large hail and damaging winds, in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information.